wanna hate on us. Be envious. Why they hating on us? Cause it's not so fabulous. I'ma be real on us. Nobody got nothing on us. Girls be all on us. From London back down to the US. We rockin', that's contagious. Monkey business outrageous. Just confess your girl admits that we the shit. F-R-E-S-H, we fresh. G-E-F, that's right, we deaf. We definite. B-E-P, we reppin' it. So, turn me up. Turn me up. Turn me up. Come on, baby, just pump it. Pump it. But dude get shut like Flavin' Chuck. Chick say she ain't down, but chick backstage when we in town. She like men on drums. She wanna hit and run. Yeah, that's the speed, that's what we do, that's who we be.
B-L-A-C-K-E-Y-E-D-D to the E, then the A to the S. When we play, you shake your ass.
Shake it, shake it,
shake it, girl. Make sure you don't break it, girl.
Cause we gonna turn it up.
Turn it up. Turn it up.
Turn it up.
We're here with
Jacob Velasquez.
They just had a tremendous game, guys. The game was 8-0, right? Score 8-0. So tell us, what are the goals for the rest of the season?
Well, JV's goals are to win district. Obviously, we're 3-0 right now. So yeah, keep that pace up, keep that confidence up, and we'll be good.
And what does baseball mean to you?
Baseball means a lot to me. Some of these kids out here are just here to like play for fun. Well, I'm here to play like to make it like reality.
Right.
Yeah. So like I'm just trying to make it a life thing. So I'm trying to keep my grind up and just keep on going.
All right, we're here with
RJ Hernandez.
And tell us, what are your individual goals for the season?
I'm just trying to play my best ball, you know. Maybe varsity, but I don't know. I'm just trying to play my best ball and do good, get my batting better. Yeah.
And what does baseball mean to you?
Baseball means a lot. I don't know what I'd be doing right now without it. You know, I'd probably be home. I'd probably be overweight. I love baseball. It's my life. I love it.
Yeah, I love baseball. Thank you.
Blow my mind, baby.
She ain't down, but chick backstage when we in town. She like men on drums. She wanna hit and run. Yeah, that's the speed, that's what we do, that's who we be.
B-L-A-C-K-E-Y-E-D-D to the E, then the A to the S. When we play, you shake your ass.
Shake it, shake it,
shake it, girl. Make sure you don't break it, girl.
Cause we gonna turn it up.
Turn it up.
Turn it up. Come on, baby, just pump it.
is live and direct, rocking the scene. Breaking on down for the B-boys and B-girls, we're in to do they thing. Pump it louder, come on, don't stop, and keep it going. Do it, let's get it on, move it.
Come on, baby, do it.
We're here with Coach Talamantes. Now tell us, Coach Talamantes, how do you feel about the season?
The season's been up and down this year. Luckily, we've hit a little peak. You know, we were there. We went 5 in a row, and then we lost 2 straight at the beginning of district. But we won 2 straight, so it's right now we're going in the right direction.
And what are the goals for this season?
The goals are to win a district championship. That's our goal, is to win a district championship and, you know, make a run in the playoffs.
Is there anything else you would like to add?
No, I guess not. I mean, I appreciate you coming out and interviewing us.
Gotcha, thank you. We're here with the seniors on the baseball team. Would y'all please say y'all's name?
Joseph Tejas.
Damian Languria.
Christian Mendez.
Sebastian Talamantes.
Isaiah Ramirez.
And what does baseball mean to y'all?
I don't even know, man. Like, it's something that a lot of kids love, a lot of teenagers love, but a lot of people just, I don't know.
Well, I mean, I grew up playing this game, so this game pretty much means a lot to me. It means the world to me. I just grew up playing this game. Don't want this game to end so soon, but we gotta ride it out to the end.
Summing up, we just love playing the game. It's just, we're just born playing it, and it just came natural.
It's just a passion, you know, you love it so much, and you want to do it every day, and it's just fun to be out here.
Baseball's all I love. It's a weird game, but it's really fun.
Very mental game, very mental game.
And what are y'all's individual goals for the season? Not team goals, too.
District champs.
District champs.
District champs, guys. District champs.
District champ. Champs, tramps, district champs, and a deep run in the playoffs.
Yes, sir.
Make sure y'all go support them. The season's still long. Meet them in the playoffs, too. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Are you ready?